Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day. Highly effective method of flushing out kidney stones and sand from the body in 6 days. The kidneys act like blood filter, removing waste products from our body and making urine. They also perform a crucial function in regulation of the electrolyte levels, which are very important for our body function. Urine drains from the kidney through a narrow tube called the ureter into the bladder. The bladder empties through the urethra, which is much wider than the ureter. The minerals that crystallize in the urine are commonly called kidney stones. Kidney stones typically leave the body in the urine stream, and a small stones which are as grain of sand may pass without causing symptoms. If stones grow to sufficient size, usually at least 3 mm, they can cause blockage of the ureter and pain. With this simple recipe, you can get rid of kidney stones and sand in only 6 days. For this recipe, you will need 100 ml lemon juice, 100 ml unrefined olive oil, 100 ml beer. Preparation: pour all the ingredients in a bottle and drink 50 ml in the morning on an empty stomach. You will feel the beneficial effects of this mixture in few days. Consume this mixture regularly, every morning, and in 3 to 4 days the problem with the sand will be solved. In 6 days, the kidney stones will dissolve and will be flushed out of the system. There are many testimonies about this method being highly effective. It is worth to try. All ingredients are natural and have no side effects. You should give up this method and seek a medial attention if the size of your kidney stones is larger than 15 mm, because they can do damage during their ejection through the body.
If you like the video, give us a thumb up, share it with your friends, and take a moment to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you.